Black Friday is almost here. For the next 3 nights, we're going to help you prepare for the big retail sale day.
Just showing up will just get you trampled. But doing so, as Amy Wagner shares inside secrets.
Well, tonight we take you much deeper than the ads and help you prepare your game plan for Black Friday with the ultimate goal of saving big.
And we already have a babysitter lined up for Thanksgiving night so that we can get up and go the next morning.
Babysitter, check. Spreadsheet complete. Days before Black Friday, Leslie Spangenberger has mapped out her plan of attack.
It just goes by the store and what time they open. I started with Toys R Us because they open at 10 p.m.
And for Leslie, Black Friday is all about the bottom line.
The big deal with me with Black Friday is that I like to get more for my money and I like to have more presents under the tree.
More for less. It's why so many climb out of bed in the wee hours on Black Friday and brave the cold, crowds, and chaos. But the best advice, don't just stumble into a store hoping to happen upon a bargain.
To plan it out. Be organized. If you're not organized, you're not going to maximize your savings.
Marcy Lohner makes it her business to save money. She runs the website CincinnatiCoupons.net and has been scouring Black Friday ads for weeks.
So I recommend going after electronics, the TVs, the washer and dryer sets. The iPod touches.
She says don't jump out of bed just for toys.
No sense in getting up at 5 a.m. to save $6.
If you're heading to Walmart, head to their website first. Put in your zip code and print out a store map, which should show where deals are located. And if you're heading to Target.
Target also makes it easy to go into the store. They're going to have their DVDs at the front of the store. The electronics are in the back of the store.
And also at Target, Marcy says you can buy an item that's listed in their Black Friday ad, as long as it's not a doorbuster, within 14 days of Black Friday, and then on Black Friday.
Simply take my receipt to the customer service desk on Black Friday. I go in around lunchtime so that there's not a lot of people. Go to the customer service desk, there's nobody there. Simply hand them your receipt and you get your price difference back.
Preparing in advance will pay off dividends. And for shoppers like Leslie, who shops every Black Friday with her mom, it's as much about bonding as saving.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's crazy, but if it's a tradition, you know, it's something that we do every year.
And that's not all. Marcy, the Coupon Addict, will be answering all of your Black Friday questions and help you save even more on WLWT.com from noon until 1 tomorrow.